So a great way you can save money is by switching your existing technology over to a heat pump technology. And one of the main things you're going to want to pay attention to on your bill is obviously your rate and the cost of the utility. And what you're doing by switching to heat pump technology from an existing combustion-based technology is migrating away from using natural gas as your primary source of energy to heat your home and switching to an electrified, more green technology. The benefits that heat pumps bring to the table are obviously decarbonization, so it's an environmental benefit, and there's going to be also some cost savings associated to that. Now, elaborating a little bit on your cost savings is going to come from how you're running your system at home. In the middle of summer when, say it's 90 degrees outside, if you're running your air conditioning at 62 degrees, you're obviously going to be consuming more energy than if you're running it at 68, 70, or 72 degrees. And that's really up to you and how you want your comfort level in your home. But understand that the lower that you run that air conditioning temperature, the more that you're going to end up paying on your bill.